Atlantia, vivere Agartha, vivere Shambhala, vivere Lemuria, vivere. My whole Atlantean people, Agartha people, Lemurian people, Shambhalan people, whatever. The Shambhalan people are like us, the Atlanteans. Sorry for putting you last. I was Krishne in Shambhala 4 million years ago and I enjoyed the 463 days of testing. Anyway, why I'm making this video now? Because now is the 12th. It is nearly 2 hours from now, there will be the 12th of December 2014. My punishment will be over, although I began to swear Romania on 1st of July 2012 and I lost my second teeth here, I really, yes, here. And since then, I have lost 8, 4, 5 more teeth, which means must be I have lost in the test of Agartha. And I wish to explain to you how this nation of vegetables called Romania or Dacia came into being. Why they are vegetables now? Why they act like some potatoes or tomatoes? Tomatoes. Or like sacks of potatoes. Well, there is a very simple explanation. They are waiting for their supreme god called Zalmoxe, which is an abbreviation from Zeus, Apollo, Lucifer, Zal. Zal and Moxe, do not confound this with HAL 9000, the computer in that film, 2001 Odyssey. When they discover the monolith and so on, and Moxe means Mosh, the old man, so Zal, the old man. So in order to become Zal, the old man, unfortunately I have to be old. Why these holy or unholy people believe, holy, believe that I am Zalmoxe because I told them. Why did I told them? Well, because I once was at my mother, who had a new boyfriend called Nicholas from Bula City, and he told me a nice story about how we have flying saucer and flying cars and jump engines and we have colonized the galaxy and so on. I say, why we don't bring these invasions forward? You know, I could use an invisible knife with a laser thing. He says, and he looked at me. I saw that he was joking, but unfortunately, he was not joking. He said to me, "Well, we are waiting for our great god, Zalmoxe, to come and remove us from our misery, because our great god, Zalmoxe, cursed us for 7,000 years. And for 7,000 years, we are not allowed to do anything. We must act like vegetables, like potatoes, like tomatoes. We must restrain yourself and accept to be punished by other people. But when other people attack us, we must repel them. And they are very good at, we are very good at that. And kill them because they had the audacity to attack us. But after the dangers has passed, we must become potatoes and tomatoes again and do everything we can to be worthy to ascend into the 4D continuum. And the angel and archangel of the 4D quantum ethical continuum will come down to us and save us all. And there will be a rapture. And I don't understand why everyone must sacrifice, because I have lost all my teeth. He has lost most of his teeth when I was 35 and I became lonely. And we must all be lonely. That is why we punish our young when they are 35, between 35 and 66, 36 years old. And many are killed, and many killed, and many are in the mad hospital and or punished in the prison. But this is a punishment for our sins towards our great god Apollo, Zalmoxe, whatever. And we are waiting for Jesus Christ, who is Zalmoxe, who is Apollo, who was born here in Romania, in Dacia, not in Jerusalem, in Israel, and for Virgin Mary, who is his sister, to come and save us from evil. And when they decide to come and save us, we are going to ask them, what are we going to do with those 43,000 nuclear warheads and the 200,000 flying saucers? and all the other technological marvel. And if they say to destroy them all, we are going to destroy them all. If they say to share it with France and other nations, then we are going to share them. And that we should do nothing and prepare to be punished further, then we are going to be punished further. So, I leave the curse, blah 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 blah. Here, see my little man is. I am speaking to God. I am a great God. I am save Apollo. I deliver you from evil. Yes, I know. You, I unfortunately I have to live until I'm 60 or 70 or 80 years old to become Moksha, the old one, because now I'm pretty young, you know, and I don't fit the description. And I also have to prove myself by retiring. First, these people want to make me holy by taking away my house and my money and throwing me in the street. And I will not be allowed to live in the street, because I will be taken to a monastery in the mountains of Romania. And I have to live there secluded like a monk until the age of 60. And when I am 60 years old, I have to create from my hands, because this is a story that from my hands must come out light, and from this light I have to create buildings and roads, and that is the reason why the people of Romania don't build roads and houses, because they wait for the great God to come for them. And all the military unit 083 and the octagon shall help me, and the aliens in the Carpathian, and they shall all see what I am thinking all the time, so they could determine if I how close or far away I am from their idea of the great God. Supreme God Zalmoxe. And they also have chosen Deni, Denisa, Honoria, Rus to be Artemis, or the Virgin Mary, or Ceres, or whatever. And they are also punished. How she's behaving. So now, if I say that Britney Spears is baby, she, anyway. And so I must become holy. I must have a halo of light around my head. I must walk on water. I must act like Jesus. I must turn water into wine. I must speak really deep spiritual things. I must not masturbate or make sex with women in order to increase my energy and be able to project energy from my hands and build houses for these people. And if I do that, they are no longer going to be lazy, and they are going to be active again. Now I understand how all the great civilizations of the past have fallen.